Put a one in the chat if you think I look like I'm off that liquid.
A long time, cause you trip, cause you trip. I'm with the Crips, they got them sticks. You was my baby, get you a bib. Who was you fucking when you in the rib? Not your shorty, 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 not your shorty. Don't be asking about me from your friends. Don't talk bad about me with your friends. Already fucked. No, we cannot be friends.
Put a 24 in the chat if you think I look like I'm off them liquids, but I'm functioning.
You moved on. I'm like, damn. Damn. I should just get banned. Got you in my mind. I don't understand. Give me one more time. Give me one more chance. Thought you was my baby. But you not my man, not my shorty, you not my shorty, bitch, not my shorty, not my shorty, bitch, not my shorty, shorty, not my shorty, bitch.
My neck looks strong as fuck. Why my neck looks so strong? My neck looks strong as fuck. Not your shorty, bitch. Not your shorty. Not your shorty, bitch.
Jacobs, that's the way your real diva like to floss it. Buy a car no matter what it costs. Of course, it's my Rose Roses. Make them noses. Tell you who the motherfucking boss is. I'm driving, you walking, that's why you're talking. See the chrome spinning on the wheel, stop jogging. I'ma let you know real nice and slow. I'd be broke as a joke if I had to be your whole soul pole. Missy on the rise like the sun. If you think that I'm done, I ain't even begun.
Slice.
Oh shit, I'm getting naked on live. Oh no. Oh my god, I'm naked on live. Oh my god, I'm naked on live. Oh shit. Damn, my dick is out. Fuck, I'm naked as fuck on live. Shit. Oh my god, I'm so naked on live. Fuck, shit. To me. Oh, fuck. Damn. Y'all.
Y'all see that titty? That bitch swung the door open with mighty force. She said, with the power of Thor. She opened the fuck. I've never seen a door so open in my life. Baby, I. Bitch, who you gonna beat up? You said you're gonna beat me up. I'd like to see you try. I'm 5'3", 500 pounds soaking wet. Don't fuck with me. I'm a fucking crazy bitch. I don't stop.
I know.
I don't stop when I start. I don't stop when I start. What?
What?
Go your ass back to your room.
Oh, no.
What? Did you say on God?
Yeah, I did.
Did you just say on God? Did you say on God?
I did.
To me, you just said, you just went, with that hat on, you went, on God. Ew.
I said I'm going to.
It sounded like you said on God, and I'm screaming. Don't ever sound like you said on God, but don't actually say it and said something else.
I didn't say on God.
Do you? I know you didn't. That's the joke. Is that it sounded like you said on God? No. But you didn't, but it's funny. Imagine if you said that. That would be funny as fuck.
I say it all the time.
With your distressed jean jacket, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. You customized that!
Dying seal.
You customized that in your bedroom. You made that jacket. What? You said put some clothes on?
No, I didn't say that. Alright,
goodbye. Ooh, I like this song. What? Are you worried about me? No. Because I'm late on live?
Man, this is ridiculous.
This song goes out to McKenna. Everybody. Everybody.
I got you so delirious. Kiss me through the phone while I lick you just like licorice. I'm Hov back in 96 and you can be my Sasha Fierce. Baby, you so sexy. I love the way them jeans fit. Put you on my team, miss. Call you Miss Visa. I'm Soulja Boy. Tell them I can make your life so easy. And if you don't believe me.
What?
Nothing.
What you checking on? I'm right here. You can see me here.
I'm hungry. You want
food? At this angle. At this angle, you got more angles than they do.
Looking at this.
The fuck can they see?
I don't want to see that.
What you mean?
I'm looking at this.
You don't want to see music on my iTunes?
Uh-huh. iTunes?
You don't want to see my selection of music that I've downloaded over the past years of my life on iTunes? You don't. It brings you fear and uncomfort?
A lot of uncomfort.
You love... What the fuck? You are tripping. Delirious is playing right now, and you have the right, you have the nerve, you have the gumption.
Please don't tease me.
Yes, turn it on. Yet she had a change of heart so quickly. That's what I love about her.
Delirious for my love, better yet, I got you fiending. Let's do it.
Hey, over there, what's your name? Are you for real? Is this a game? You start to smile, and I do the same. I look away, but you remain.
Radiator? Why are you doing that?
Yeah,
it's not that cold. I'm in a towel. It's not even that cold. Why are you sitting on the radiator?
Go outside.
Why are you grilling your pussy on the radiator? Do that shit in your own room on your own time. This isn't a barbecue. Go find somewhere else to go do that. It's inappropriate areas to be doing things like that. Miss Ma'am, Miss Mama.
Hmm?
I said, Miss Mama, why are you doing that? Thank you. There's instructions on top.
Thank you. Love you.
Now we're over here and you're next to me. You look at me, I find it hard to speak. I start to laugh and you do the same. I look at you, you smile again. Your hand holding on to mine. The thoughts running through my mind. I try not to let it show. I'm falling and you look in my eyes. You make me delirious.
Rock, and so she, as soon as she can, she escapes with the rock.
Dr. Andy, is there such thing as insanity among penguins? I try to avoid a definition of insanity or derangement. I don't mean that a penguin might believe he or she is Lenin, Napoleon Bonaparte. But could they just go crazy because they've had enough of their colony?
Well, I've never seen a penguin bashing its head against a rock. They do get disoriented. They end up in places they shouldn't be, long way from the ocean.
These penguins are all heading to the open water to the right. But one of them caught our eye, the one in the center. He would neither go towards the feeding grounds at the edge of the ice, nor return to the colony. Shortly afterwards, we saw him heading straight towards the mountains, some 70 kilometers away. Dr. Ainley explained that even if he caught him and brought him back to the colony, he would immediately head right back for the mountains. But why? One of these disoriented or deranged penguins showed up at the New Harbor diving camp, already some 80 kilometers away from where it should be. The rules for the humans are: do not disturb or hold up the penguin. Stand still and let him go on his way.
Don't do that. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Take him with you. What is wrong with you? Stupid, crazy. I fucking hate people. I hate them. Why would you do that? It's a fucking penguin. Like what? Like the penguin is literally gonna kill itself. It's gonna go walk off into the mountains and you're just gonna let it go do that. You're gonna not disturb its path. It has no path. He has no path and you're just gonna let him go onto no path? What the fuck? Why would you do that? Why would you fucking make the and fucking just watch him go? Disgusting behavior from humans once again.
And here he's heading off into the interior of the vast continent. With 5,000 kilometers ahead of him, he's heading towards certain death.
Don't do that. See? And you know it! That's the problem. That's the problem I have. You know it. You said it was certain death. You knew it. You fucking bitch. Hate it. I'm going to email these people immediately. I need a word with them. Disgusting behavior. Makes me sick. Who did this? Encounters at the End of the World by Werner Herzog, 2007. God damn it, it's been 20 years. The penguin is dead. That penguin dead as fuck. Disgusting. I hate it. Fucking hate it. I don't want to talk about it. I need some joyful music. I don't like this anymore. I shouldn't have watched that. I need some really joyful music for this moment.
If who loves that panty, huh? Bitch, take off your panties, huh? Clock her and up fanny, huh? That little bitch up hammy, huh? Clock her and up fanny, huh? Glocker end up fanny, huh? Glocky end up phantom, huh? Please don't test my fandom, huh? All my shit is ransom, huh? I got Brexit dism, huh? I got Brexit dism, huh? That bitch called me handsome, huh? Whole time she cup up, I can't stand him, I fucked that bitch just to abandon him, Ho said she wanna see my mansion, But I can't go, cause that bitch dark like Marilyn Manson, It's okay, cause I got racks.
Even Gianni.
Surf name, bitch.
Night, nice in New York. But I wake up missing you. Why you wake up seeing her? And why you thinking about me? I know you missing her. Think you was? Do you know you going? Like who you think you are?
Who you think you are?
Maybe I'm all afar. I'm like I'ma see you at a top. But I'm still in love right now. Baby, you know you saw. You know you're gonna go far. Surf gangs in the flow, coast to coast. Come get your hoe, kicking that bitch off the boat. Night, nice in New York. And I wake up missing you. Why you wake up seeing her? And why you thinking about me? I know you missing her. Who you think you are?
want to move into a bonus home. I make a list of everything I own. I'm writing to the amber setting sun. My city of need of someone's young.
I want to do ASMR where, like, I just don't do anything and the mic is off. I'm just sitting there, just kind of looking in the camera. Like, that would be a cool, that'd be a nice little moment, little ASMR moment. Wait, you guys, listen to this song that I found is fucking amazing. On, bro, and I'm gonna piss myself. What's the one that I'm looking for? Is this it? That's not it. What's the one? Where's my history? Hold on. Can I search? Oh, wait. Oh, I can search my history. I'm gonna piss myself, baby. But I won't, it's just a thing that I would say before I walk to the bathroom and go properly over the toilet. I'm gonna piss myself, but I'm not, baby, you know that's just something that I say when I'm feeling crazy, but I won't do it, cause that's not a proper way to conduct myself. I just like to say things in the moment. Goddamn motherfucker. All right, fine, I'm getting up, going to the bathroom. And I'm going, I'm walking with my two legs. Baby, when I sit down the toilet, I'm enjoying myself. I'm my best version of me. Sitting down, waiting to pee. There's ants on the floor. What the fuck is that? That is weird. Why the fuck are there ants in the back? Y'all don't even have nothing to eat here. It's just poop and
confused. Why the fuck are there ants? I don't like ants. Just took a piss and the ants were circling my toes. Circling my toes. Can't even piss and shit in peace. And all these ants are in the bathroom, but there's nothing sweet and tasty for them to eat. They're confused. Baby, why are you infiltrating my lair? Why the fuck do ants think they have the right to infiltrate our houses? Probably because they're entitled. Ants are almost as entitled as human beings. But we don't care, 'cause ants can suck my cock. And ants don't have a job. They think they do, but they could just eat other ants or something else when they're about themselves and enjoying time on their own. They don't have to work by the colony's rules. Fuck the queen. Fuck the queen. Fuck the hierarchy. I wonder if there's famous ants. When ants are in a big social structure, do you think there's other ants that are famous or looked highly upon? I doubt it, because ants are fucking stupid. They're fucking stupid. Bitch, call PETA, because I don't give a fuck what you think about what I think of ants. Fuck their feelings. If I step on an ant, maybe I'll feel bad for about 1.2 seconds and then I'll move on with my life and enjoy myself, because it doesn't matter and life goes on and it continues. PETA, please. If you don't understand, then you probably don't know what it's like to smile and live like a child. Live like you're wild and love yourself. Fucking ants can suck my cock.